walking away still means you're strong. Rise above. Hope isn't gone.
Let it go.
We have to restore this planet's soul.
Okay. What are we playing? Playing Haven. Bye. turn the music down. Holy shoot. Chloe, I cannot wait till you start streaming. Honestly. Absolutely excited. I hope you're doing good. Always. Of course. Alright, let's, is there anywhere else I need to post this? I posted it in my channel. Let me leave this over. I don't really need. That's better. Hello, I'm okay. Me neither. I'm nervous. Hey, it's okay to be nervous. That means you want to do good. That's what my mom always told me. She was like, if you are nervous about something, it means that you are willing to do good and you want to do good, which is a good thing. I'm excited. Honestly, I'm super excited. And then, you have to start somewhere, so there's going to be things that you'll see that you want to be better and everything. So give yourself time and we'll be here along the way as well. You know that I'm here and I'm willing to help and everything. So just know that you're not alone, of course, that we're all here for you to work through this. You know, let's get into this game because I don't know anything about this game, honestly. Let's see. Sorry, the music was too loud. I apologize. This is really loud. Alright, let's actually turn the music off. I can put it on like low. I know you are. And that's why we're here. That's exactly why we're here. Audio, turn this. Wow, this is really loud. We don't need the music volume can be combat speech volume. Why is all this up automatically? They should like put it at half. Display 19 high render. Nope. V-sync, brightness, hide it in game. Accessibility, language, English. Let's do Francais. French. Dutch. Spanish. Italian. Portuguese. Yep. Staying with English. Keyboard and mouse. Alright. Do this. New game. Oh, wait. Is this a co-op game? Hold on. About co-op. In order to play co-op on PC, by default, you need two controllers. Press any button on second controller. Oh, it's like co-op. Gotcha. Haven is not challenging. Is not a challenging game. We recommend starting with the default difficulty level. Okay. However, if you feel like you would enjoy Haven more by making it easier, there are difficulty options in the pause menu available at all times. Okay. Well, we're about to see. We're about to see what this game's all about. It was told that it was a good game, so we're gonna see. We're gonna see. Am I gonna have to turn this up a bit? Hello? Wait, hold on. Did it just freeze on me? Oh no. Oh, escape is pause. Okay. Okay. Get these glasses
What's
on.
What's that you got cooking?
Apple do stew with apple
juice. Apple do stew. Mm.
Didn't we have that yesterday? Or the day before?
No. Yesterday it was baked apple do with apple juice. And the day before it was fried apple juice.
Oh.
With apple juice. I remember now.
Sorry, I'm doing what I can to switch up our meals. But in my defense, we have a pretty limited set of ingredients.
Hey, I wasn't complaining. I'm glad that you're doing the cooking. Otherwise, I'd be eating, I guess...
Apple juice.
Apple juice.
Did you have a chance to look at the...
What?
Apple? Yeah. It does seem like it took some damage.
What?
But I should be able to fix that real quick.
I also have some good news.
What?
I love you.
What? Excuse? Whoa! What is this? Hey!
Oh, with the lights off? Works for me.
No. I didn't do that. We must have run out of flow.
Weren't you supposed to charge up the Nest today?
Excuse me if I was working on the engine. I can't do everything.
No worries. I'll go get some more outside. If I'm lucky, I'll stumble upon something to spice up the apple juice.
I'll come with you.
Nice. So, okay, so he's not going alone. Cool. See? Always go together. Cue to switch up characters. Oh, we can... Lock? Wait, hold on. Whoa. Lock for 3 seconds? Okay. Glide. Hold shift to glide. S to turn. Okay.
U-turn!
It doesn't work if you warn me after U-turn. Over there, a flow thread. Whoops. Try again. Apple juice again.
Who knows how long we're gonna be stuck here? We might as well stock up.
Well, that was a bust. We were too slow.
No biggie. Plenty of threads out there. Oh, sorry, birds. We didn't see you.
That looks so sweet. What's that?
Have you ever seen such a thing?
No, never. Must be an endemic species. And I know it wasn't here yesterday. I mean, 24 hours ago. You know what I'm saying. I wonder if it's edible.
Only one way to find out.
Only one way to find out.
Yes, you're right. I'll pick up some berries and run some tests. First, we'll need to observe any cutaneous reactions. Then we'll cook them to eliminate bacteria.
Mmm. It's peppery.
You did not.
Go ahead. Try it.
I'm sure you'll love it.
Oh, yeah. That is peppery.
Lightweight. Off we go. Let's pick these.
I'm not sure these will go great with the apple dews, but where there's a meal, there's a way.
You know what doesn't go great with apple dews?
Apple dews.
Yes! Just like that.
Perfect.
Although it seems like one thread won't be enough.
No worries, we'll find others. How many more do you think we need?
I don't know. Three? Maybe four?
You kind of don't really get it.
Good thing there are plenty of flow threads around here.
Kind of what? Hold space while gliding to drift. Hold space. I'm holding space.
Do you really think drifting is that useful?
It's crucial. It allows you to change direction without having to stop all the time.
Do I do that?
We all do it. Two more threads, and we'll be all set.
Okay.
All right, I'm all charged up.
Me too. We can go when you're ready. All good. This should last us a few days.
Now it's our turn to fill up.
Huh?
I'm hungry.
Cook. Wait. Dang it. Honestly, didn't mean to do that. I meant to eat. Eat now.
Done. Roasted apple dews with apple dews.
I can't tell if you're actually excited about this, or if you just enjoy seeing me suffer.
How long do you think this is gonna last?
The flow? Well, if we keep our consumption in check, I think a few days.
No, I meant us. Us.
Wait, what? Us what? Us what?
How long until they come get us?
Oh.
Do we have to talk about this?
Be right back. Yes, we do. Yes. We are going to need to at some point. Yes.
We are going to need to at some point. We need to be prepared. We need a plan.
I'm planning on finishing my plate without hearing about the apiary. Is that okay?
Okay. Okay.
And FYI, you are the one that ruined the mood, not me.
All right. So, cool. Well, we don't need to eat anymore. We already ate.
Wow. These floating islands are really something.
Yeah. Never imagined I would ever see this.
Wow. Wait, what?
You?
All right, let's talk about it. Fine.
I was just gonna ask if you could switch off the light.
Oh.
You've been mulling it over this whole time?
Of course I've been mulling it over this whole time. Thank you for adding one more thing to my mind.
Hold on. Are you telling me you hadn't thought about it before?
You know what? No, I hadn't thought about it. I'm trying not to think about the apiary. Enjoy what we have here, even if it isn't much. Do you really think that they can come get us here?
If we could take the flow bridge here, then so can they.
There's no way they can know where we are, is there? I cut off the auto nav, the astrolock, even the landing was all manual.
I'm just saying, let's prepare for the worst.
At worst, I kill myself?
At worst, I kill myself.
You? How can you even say that?
At my worst.
Do you think I'll let them take me back there? You can do what you want, but I'm not going.
We could also, like, hide?
Oh, yeah. Hiding is good, too. It's even better because then I don't die. Aren't you the smart one? Come on.
They said at her worst.
I promise I won't kill myself unless I ask you first. Just in case you have a better idea.
That's not funny, you.
50% of this planet's inhabitants think it's funny. I guess we'll never know who's right. Snuggle?
I'm not sure you deserve it.
Snuggle. Love each other. Gosh damn it. Give each other some love.
You aren't dressed yet?
I put on my pajamas.
I mean, to get out.
Well, see, I was just wondering, do we have to get out? Can't we just hang in the nest for once? Lounge around, read a book, watch a movie?
We don't have movies.
Right, sure, but you know what I mean.
Come on, the weather's great.
Come on, the weather's great.
But the weather is always great.
For now, who knows? Tomorrow could be the beginning of the long winter months. It could last for years. One more reason to stock up on apple juice.
You know, always being right is not necessarily a good quality. On the contrary, many people find it very unappealing.
You?
Not sure.
They're funny. All right. Cure?
Do you need anything?
No.
Huh. Me neither. Do you remember where the Appledews were?
Could we try and pick something else for a change?
Sure, I guess. What do you want to do? Is there a map or something? Dude, it's such a small place. What am I supposed to do? Get more honeydew?
Is it me or is the ground shaking?
It's shaking. It's shaking a lot.
Oh no! And there goes our home. Uh-oh.
Is it over?
Seems like it. Anything broken?
No, I don't think so. Well, except...
It's not all lost.
Well, it is a bit.
Look, we can always search the islet, try and find a way to get to the other side.
Such as?
I don't know. A rope, a jetpack, spring-loaded shoes, anything.
I don't want to be stuck here. It sucks.
Me neither. That's why we'll have to find something.
Okay.
This is a pretty one.
Kind of just trying to figure out how to...
I think I found something.
Huh?
call me crazy, but this looks like a Bluten?
Yep, it looks like a flow bridge. Kind of like the one we took to get here. But smaller?
Is that possible?
Why not? We still don't really know how the flow bridges work in space, but if the phenomenon can happen on a macro scale, then why not on this one? If there can be flow between two planets, why not two bits of a planet?
Okay. If this really is a flow bridge, I'm not sure what we're waiting for.
What?
Flow bridges are linking one place to another, right? So this one definitely leads someplace.
Wait, you want to just get on there without knowing where it goes?
It goes elsewhere. I think that's as good a start as any.
Huh. Well, I guess we see where that goes, right? I don't know.
Do we have everyone? Okay?
Here.
Then we're good.
Looks like we're on another islet.
Yeah. The bridge seems to be a link between the islets. If there are any others like this, we may be able to get back to the nest.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A big ugly lizard?
No, the mushrooms on its back. Looks like a type of Hygra cybrubicins.
Ah, is that good news? Like, can we eat it?
Oof. Not at all. Unless you're looking for a quick way to unload your kidneys. But don't you find that symbiosis amazing? The movements of the lizard are helping spread the spores. As far as what the lizard is gaining, I'll have to study that closer.
Maybe it doesn't even know. Maybe we should tell it.
No way. You don't get in the way of Mother Nature's plans.
I'll make sure I remember that next time you have salad stuck in your teeth.
Aww. Look how cute it is. More apple dew.
Make sure they don't get squished.
This is a cute game. What the fuck?
Seems like our mini flow bridge wasn't a unique...
Good. Wow. That's... Actually, what is that?
We should take a closer look.
Scratch, 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 scratch.
I got a big one. Any idea what's underneath our feet, Mr. Geologist?
I'm a biologist.
Isn't that the same thing?
Biology, the living. Geology, the rocks.
And what makes you think this is not living, pray tell?
It looks like a dust deposition. Some kind of rust. And it looks like this kind of rust is particularly sensitive to flow.
What?
Look beneath your feet.
Oh, there's vegetation underneath. It was probably smothered.
Good thing we came this way. Great. We can...
That way. Look. It looks like the rust has formed into a bigger chunk.
This flying is not very easy, I tell you what.
Another flow bridge.
That's great. It means there must be others. If we're lucky, they'll bring us back to the nest.
Rust.
Saw that.
I just have to get the main parts.
Even the appledew shrubs are completely covered.
I hope this one will yield some nice and juicy fruit to thank us.
We already grabbed these. Yep. What's this, Ellie?
We must look so goofy right now.
So what? No one can see us.
It's like they really love each other.
The last one?
Clearly. We're breathing a lot easier without all this rust.
This is where we came from.
All right, I know.
Like that it tells me.
We should find the nest if we keep going north.
Explain to me how you know which way north is on this planet.
We should find the nest if we keep going straight ahead.
Thank you.
What is that? Oh,
isn't
shoot.
This the bridge we took to get here?
Yes,
it is.
No, I think my pizza is burning. Alright.
Alright. We're too heavy.
Nah. This aerial threat is just too fragile.
Feel you pinching my butt in passing.
How could I possibly achieve that?
My batteries are empty.
Mine too. We need to find a full thread.
Oh. Whoa. Nothing was telling me that it was getting too low. What?
What's that noise?
Ugh, my stomach. It needs to be fed soon.
What are you?
FYI, I'm still running on empty.
Okay.
Caught me a thread.
It could always be useful.
This.
I thought this planet was supposed to be a desert.
Deserted, not a desert. According to the archives, a colonization plan had been considered by the Apiary, with Exanova as the main provider. But the planet was eventually classified as inhospitable.
Let me guess. High seismic activity?
I don't know. The file doesn't say anything about that.
I hope we don't have any more unpleasant surprises.
Oh, fuck. No! What is going on? Stop it. Wait, what? But told me to do something.
Come on. Don't be scared.
A big bug like you.
Wow. So you can scare it.
I have a good one. I thought it smelled good around here.
Come on.
Okay, now I'm really starving.
Imagine how I feel. No mo flow.
Did we miss or did it break?
It broke.
I don't really understand the premise of this game. I mean, I get it. You have to get back to your ship, blah, blah, blah. It's cute. Oh, what's down here? We'll see. Hold on.
Here it is. Flo. All we had to do was ask.
I want to get up there, but how?
All clean.
Yay! All clean. How? How am I supposed to get up there? What? Hella confused. No, this takes us back. They're about to say that.
We know what's that way.
Jesus. What is this? Oh, never mind. I'm like wondering what the hell. Another one.
We're here. We found the nest.
But in what state?
True.
Whoa. There is no way this thing is flying again.
Don't say that. You could make a rock fly with the right tools.
Well, maybe. But not this one. Both wings are wasted. The propellers were ripped off. And I'm not even done checking the inside.
We weren't really planning on leaving, were we? We don't really have another place to go anyway.
I'm tired. Why are we always so unlucky?
Hold on. We decide to escape the apiary, which apparently no one has managed to do before us. We punch in some coordinates really at random, only because some obscure document from Exanova vaguely attested to the existence of a habitable planet. By some kind of miracle, we cross the boundaries of the apiary without getting caught. We travel across space in a Class D ship that is totally not designed for that. And in spite of the fact that this is not all terrain, we land without breaking anything. We find food and flow on site, even though we hadn't really planned for it. Finally, we get hit with an earthquake, all right, but we get out of it unscathed. The only real consequence is that the nest is a little bit busted. And you think that we're unlucky? You. We are the luckiest people in the universe.
That's one way to see it.
This planet is our chance to start a new life. With our own rules. Away from the apiary, from the matchmaker and all that loot. And I'd rather endure 1,000 earthquakes than risk being away from you.
Aww.
What did you say this planet was called again?
Source.
Source. The beginning of something.
Babe.
Seems like it.
And, Nick? Alright.
Whoa, what a mess. And now the nest is all akimbo. This feels weird.
Yeah, we'll need to find a way to correct that. But it can wait until tomorrow. I think we've had our share for the day. We deserve some time to relax. If you know what I mean.
You can do whatever you want, but I am going to bed. Ooh,
Shut him down. I could go back out there. Well, let me eat. Remember? We need to eat.
Cook. I'm not hungry.
I never thought I would hear you say that in my whole life.
I guess my stomach has a deep connection to the nest condition.
Do you want to tidy up a bit?
No. Tomorrow. I don't feel strong enough right now.
Fine. Then you were complaining about hungry on trip, blah 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 blah. But no. You don't want to eat.
You okay? You? Wake up! It's okay. I'm here. That was just a nightmare. Everything's fine.
That wasn't a nightmare.
Sure it was. Rest easy.
No! I was awake. I could hear you. I just couldn't move or yell. I couldn't breathe. It was horrible.
Yeah, seemed like it was. Do you want my opinion? I'm not a dream expert or anything, but...
It wasn't a dream. I wasn't sleeping. My eyes were wide open.
No, your eyes were closed.
I'm telling you, they were open. I saw everything. You, the room, everything.
Okay. What I meant was that it may have been because of the nest.
What?
You said you couldn't move. You were nailed to the bed. A bit like the nest, which is stuck to the ground, right? You've been flying in this thing for years. I bet you're upset to see it in this condition.
Huh. No kidding. Which means that if we fix up the nest, this'll all go away?
Could be. Worst case scenario, the nest will be fixed.
Yeah. Well, I hope we'll eventually find the missing parts then. So I can get fixed up too.
They're like chemistry, I'm guessing. I'm assuming so. She had long hair.
Right. Now we can see a lot clearer.
Yeah. We're not there yet, but that should do the trick for now. Now we just need to figure out how to level the nest. The tractor globe is probably done charging. Let's bring it outside.
Do you think it'll be enough to lift it?
I hope so. Because I have no idea what else we can do.
Can we eat first?
Do you need anything?
No.
Huh. Me neither.
Spicy apple do.
I don't get it. People always make a big deal about salty sweet, but never peppery sweet, which it turns out is delicious.
Anything would seem delicious to you, seeing your diet in the last few days.
True, but don't let that take away from your cooking talents.
You're just wanting to finish my plate, aren't you?
Since you're offering.
More chemistry. I'm assuming so.
Hey, you never told me. What did your mate look like?
I don't know.
Didn't you get her file from the matchmaker?
Yeah, I did. But I never really looked at it.
Seriously? You're not even curious?
Well, no. I already knew you.
Whatever. Come on, we'll look at it together.
If you wish.
Huh. Oh, all right. Any other pictures?
Yeah.
She's kind of cute.
You think so?
Yeah, definitely. Don't you?
Yeah, now that you mention it.
Ugh. As if you needed me to have an opinion about a girl.
I'm sorry. I have the most beautiful of them all with me.
Why are they so cute? They're so adorable.
A little bit of time so I can forget her.
Why?
Face.
Why are they so adorable? They're so adorable.
You're such an idiot. Come on, let's check her profile instead of this foolishness.
This might make me vomit.
Let's see.
How adorable it is.
Reading, music, having a drink with my friends. Whoa. Do you think he can handle such a strong personality?
That's harsh.
Job. Ocean biology research assistant at the University of Ox. Huh. Okay. Looks like you two are made for each other.
No one is made for each other. That's the kind of rhetoric the matchmaker uses.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. But it still looks to me like that was a blooting good pick. You'd make a great couple.
Might have made. There's a difference.
Sorry.
It did feel a bit weird at first, but now I can't even tell the nest is tilted. I guess I got used to it.
What? No. You cannot get used to it. We're gonna get the nest out of this crevasse. I don't want to get used to it.
Okay, fine.
It did feel a bit, but now I can't even tell the nest. I guess I
got- What? No, I don't want to get used to- What if we grabbed a little snack for the-
Sounds- I'll bring the first aid kit as well.
Did it move?
No, I don't think so.
Balding blunt! It's over. We'll never be able to fix it. We are condemned to living on an incline in a broken ship for until our body adapts and one of our legs starts shrinking to even us out.
What?
What's the issue exactly?
Well, the back pain will be crazy, for one. And also, I don't know about you, but I personally like having a reasonably symmetrical body.
I meant with the tractoglobe.
Ah. Not enough power, it seems like. The battery drains out even before lifting the nest a centimeter off the ground. Although, to be fair, it was originally designed to lift cargo crates into ships. Not the ships themselves.
What if we plugged it into a flow spring?
I thought about that. But we'd have to be able to seal the pipe shut. Unfortunately, I don't think they make gaskets for flow springs from a distant planet.
Perhaps we can make one.
With what? Paper mache?
Remember yesterday when I told you that rust scatters when it comes in contact with flow? We could use that feature to sculpt a gasket out of pieces of rust.
You could do that?
I don't think I could sculpt a nude statue of you or a super complex component, but molding a gasket? That seems doable.
That's awesome!
Hold on, let's not start pushing before the panties are pulled down.
Excuse me?
You've never heard of that saying?
No. Yeah, yeah. I got it. Anyway, how much rust do you need in order to...
I don't know. 4 or 5 blocks like those we already got?
Okay, so...
I think we scared them.
Sweet old tractoglobe. Doing its best. Even though it'll never work without a new gasket. You know, you can use these boots for drifting. It makes faster turns.
Sorry. I'm still not completely used to this model.
This way is also full of rust.
Not for long.
Here, another big chunk.
We probably should grab some more, just to be sure.
Let me know when you have enough rust to make the gasket, okay?
For sure. Boba nuts? Aren't we the lucky ones? You've never... They're 25% carbohydrate.
Great!
Didn't you hear what I said? 75% fat. Of course it tastes...
Why'd you stop?
I have a stowaway on my sleeve.
A bug?
Better. A seed. It must have hooked on when we brushed.
And it just a clever seed.
Naturals.
Do you think you're-
What do you- If we-
I've-
Motion approved. Just need a-
Easy enough, don't you-
Not so- If these plants have few natural predators, we'll just need to keep an eye out.
You can count on me- What?
Nothing. I just can't imagine you spotting seeds right out of the wilderness.
Says the guy who's incapable of finding his stuff when it's right.
That's...
Wanna bet?
Don't tempt. Be careful. These creatures don't seem to be in their right mind.
I did notice that.
One of them is weakened. We should be able to pacify it.
Copy that.
First we weaken it, then we pacify it.
Okay, so we're striking them. to beat it up a bit more before we can pacify it. It's settled down. Now's the time.
Yay! Yeah! Woohoo!
And now he's back to being sweet. Seems like it was...
I'd do the same...
What?
Think about it this way. You wake up in the morning with a rash covering your body. If you scratch it, it gets worse. If you don't scratch it, it still gets worse. Of course you're gonna lash out first chance you get.
I don't think this is the same thing.
Of course it is. Tell her, Oink. Tell Kay that I'm right. Oink. His name is Oink now.
Stacking up. Come on. Just a little more rust, and we'll be set. Ha! Another seed. 2-0 is a pretty good start.
Hey, the first one didn't...
I think that's enough rust to cobble up your tractoglobe joint.
Are we leaving then?
Ready when you are.
Hold hands. Hold hands. Yay! Look at how cute they are. They're so cute.
Can we go back the other way?
As you wish.
Why? This takes us...
I'm taking the lead. Was the wrong way.
Ruh-roh.
Like that too much.
I don't like this. Are you all right? You go, girl.
Bad.
New animal. I want to see the new animal. Can we pet him? Hi! Hi, baby! Hi, baby! Hi, baby! Alright, we're on a mission. We love you. Take care. It's a very, this is like... This is kind of difficult to, like, maneuver, not gonna lie.
Another thing from home. How many do you think Exanova built before they realized it wouldn't work?
I guess they knew what they were doing. Having worked for them, I can tell you they don't just throw money around.
Knowing my mom, I'm not surprised. Still though, it shouldn't take years of research and observation to realize that this planet is scattered around like a jigsaw puzzle. You don't just see this and think, ooh.
That's what-
But we didn't have much of a choice. Why did my mom never mention any of this to me? I don't think X and O-
I don't understand this story.
Yeah,
Like, honestly, they're not really- They're explaining a little bit of the story, but I guess that's the point.
Another bit of rust for your collection?
Oh, cool. I don't have this one yet. Are you okay? Enjoying the view?
Definitely.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
You mean really cool?
We almost missed this one.
But we didn't.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
What?
Straight ahead. An aerial flow thread.
Oh, yeah. Do you think it could carry us all the way
up? Only one way to find out.
Wait, what?
Still no.
We're not going higher with these boots on.
No!
Seems like that's the highest we'll get.
That wasn't too far off. Look, there's another bridge over there.
I wanted to go all the way up.
We'll have to lay off the apple juice then.
No! No! Why are you doing this to me, game? Why are you trying to frustrate me? See, the controls in this game, you know, turn radius is slow. kind of can be frustrating, not gonna lie. I don't like this.
Are you sure you know where we're going?
I think so.
You can shut your mouth, boy. Blast.
That didn't seem to bother him much.
Yay!
You, are you okay?
You know, I am starting to get tired of being beat up by every critter that...
Should I...
No, that's not...
Then I guess we just...
Sorry, I kind of missed my U-turn.
We'll do better next time.
This is so frustrating.
Lucky for us, they're not all like this.
Alright, come on. I don't know what kind of crap this is. I don't really want to do this anymore. I'm gonna take a break from this game. Honestly. Skip that. Seems like you can do things in this game. Extra? What is that? Come here! Come here!
I feel like she's avoiding us.
Yeah, maybe. Uh-oh.
Another one.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. I'm not sure what his toy did to him, but I wouldn't like to be in its place.
Hold on. Isn't that...
What?
Let's get a closer look.
Doesn't sound like a good idea.
Okay. It would seem that he's not gonna sh-
What did I tell you? It seems like my attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time. He's too impervious.
We should coordinate our attacks. Didn't flinch?
You could have waited for me to attack. Same attack, same time.
It seems like my attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time. Missed.
We should try. Didn't flinch?
You could have waited for me to attack.
I think we found the right
technique. Woo! Come on! Let's do another one.
Ready? Go, go, go. Same attack, same time.
It seems like my attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time.
Fuck! Oh, no.
You could have waited for me to attack.
Hold to rescue your partner.
It's gonna be okay.
Okay.
Same attack, same time.
What are you talking about?
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time. Missed.
We should try and strike at the same time. It didn't flinch.
You could have waited for me to attack.
Don't give up.
Okay, come on.
Same attack, same.
What are you talking about?
Attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time. Ready when you are.
All set.
Missed.
What are you talking, bro?
You could have waited for me to attack.
How?
Attack, same time.
It seems like my attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we missed.
Why is this not working?
You could have waited for me to attack. Ha! I'm sure he felt that. Same attack, same time.
What are you talking about?
My attacks aren't landing.
Maybe if we both attacked at the same time.
I don't think this game's supposed to be frustrating. What do you mean? I didn't miss that.
You could have waited for me to attack.
And they're both dead. I don't know why it wasn't working. Stupid game.
Don't you want to sit?
No,
and I need a...
Yep. Alright. Well, this is just... I don't know how I feel about this game. I don't know, man. Just wasn't... It's a weird game. I think I'll have to, like, give it another chance some other time. Today just wasn't right for a game like that.
It's weird. Weird. I need to use water.
Forsaken? What? Alright, let's get some,
That's funny.
It's so good to be true. All right, let's get this. Oh, they were waiting for me, I'm guessing. Let's go. Let's go. Do this.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. What?
I don't need this here anymore.
Bring this down a bit so it's on my face. Here we go. I feel like today is a better day to do Dead by Daylight. Wow. Uh-oh. Why is my camera angle like that?
Oh.
place.
I gave him borrowed time. I can't really do much if you don't. If you don't run. That was kind of his fault. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Great. Worried. How sad. How bizarre. If another dude's working on a generator now, I can finish this one. I mean, you can do that, bro. That's fine. But us two, I'm gonna finish this one, hopefully. You have borrowed time, bro. You have borrowed time. You have borrowed time. Let's go. Woo! We did what we couldn't do yesterday. Escape with Claudette.
Woo!
That feels good. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. So good. So good. Oh, so good. GG. I feel good. Dun 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 dun. Wait, hold on. Why am I losing frame rate so bad right now? Hold on. Let it catch up. Yeah, I know they're experiencing issues. Jesus. Alright, what's it look like now? Dwight. Say he's just a friend. When you say he's just a friend, oh baby, you got what I need. When you say he's just a friend, when you say he's just a friend, oh baby, you got what I need. When you say he's just a friend, cleanse 8 tons. Well, I feel like I could do that with whatever one it is. Stun the killer 4 times. What's my stream look like? I feel like it's not looking good. Got the flames? Hold up. Oh no. What are these? Oh my frickity frick 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 frick. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is amazing! Oh, that's amazing. Absolutely, fruitly amazing. Cat's face out. Or I don't know. I don't know how to. Oh my god. That fucking killed me. My whole point was I was going to check my stream. Oh, this is not. Hold on. I got to change the, what this streaming is. What it's, alright. What? Da 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 da. Alright. Hey, what up, shorty? What that do, baby? Alright, my bad, 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 my bad. not being a very good teammate right now. Why am I losing frame rates? What the fuck? What was that? What was that? This game just glitched. What was that? What is that that makes you fucking do that? Some bullshit, bro. What? I have no idea what just happened.